Well, to save one person's life, you could say you're a miracle worker or you're an angel. To save two people's life is absolutely amazing. But to save seven people's lives is just unbelievable, and you can't even talk about it. But one man who can talk about it, because he's the man who did it, is David Russell. David, how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine, thank you.
Now, David, just to put things in perspective, you were homeless till fairly recently. You're deaf?
Yeah, I was homeless for about a year, going back 7 years ago. I lived on the street for a year, and that's when I became a photographer, and got involved with all the homeless people, so I become like close friends with them. So basically I built a relationship.
Yeah. But you spent a lot of time taking photographs. You made a name for yourself as a photographer recently as well.
Like the photograph?
Yeah.
Because basically I do a lot of sunsets, and I also go around all the pubs and I do the photos for them. But that's given me like people, friends, and you know, I've built a relationship with the community, built a relationship with the managers. So, all my pictures, what I take, and it goes onto the Facebook page, which is the Worthing Nightlife Photography. We've got about nearly 9,000 members. Recent last couple of months, we've reached up to 4.6 million. My page is really building up. So that gives me something to allow me to get the community to, they know about my homeless background, and also they know that I help the homeless, so well.
Now, you know, you've hit the headlines recently by saving people's lives. This is on Worthing Beach, I believe, and we're sitting at the moment in a bar just facing Worthing Beach. Tell us what happened.
Yeah, well, there's one person that contact me up one of the shelters, and they were going through a lot of problems. They had cancer twice, and because that's infected them, so they contacted me. They need someone to talk to, because they feel like that they want to kill themselves because they've had enough now. So I went up along, met up with this person, sat down and chat with them. And to find out what the problem was, it's not only just the cancer of ourself, and there's other cancers with the people around them. Yeah. So it's really badly infected. So I've just sort of sat with them for about 4 or 5 hours. I was giving them the comfort, telling them a story about my life. You know, like when I was a child, I got abused by my mother. And from the age 2 to 4, I used to be left at home alone. And then after that, I started getting beaten, knocked about, and that's how I become deaf. So I've talked about my life experience of what I've gone through, and you know, it seems to like hit them more because I've had a bad experience in my life. You know, I just feel that what I do now is very rewarding, you know, and I feel proud because, you know, I'm not just a photographer, for example, I'm a photographer. And now I've started doing art painting, which I've never done art painting in my lifetime. Mm-hmm. I used to do drawing, pencil colouring, but painting, I've never. And I feel that I've been rewarded that gift. I've come out of the homeless world, that, you know, I wasn't like somebody that's a druggie or alcoholic. You know, people know that, you know, I've come out as a good in the world.
Well, there you have it, from homeless, being deaf, and then getting yourself together and getting other people together as well and saving people's lives. That's David Russell, and good luck to him, and may he go from strength to strength. My name is Mike Mendoza for Latest TV News.